Here on the Central Coast, people took some time today to pause and remember those who lost their lives during the quake and tsunami. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has that story.
This is a nice poem, giving a hope and dream in the future.
A future in Japan, years in the making.
It's part of Buddhist and Japanese culture to take a look back every month and remember your ancestors that may have passed away. And today marks a very special ceremony. They're doing just that and remembering the victims of the tsunami.
As Buddhists, I mean, that's one of our sayings, you know, wisdom and compassion.
A saying that rings especially true at this memorial service, taking pause to remember and never forget.
One of the things you really want to remember about, I think, that tragedy especially is, you know, it's just a human tragedy.
Tragedy that some say could not have been avoided. But through services like this one, temple members and ministers wish to plant the seed of hope for a brighter future in Japan. In Salinas, Jacqueline Mazur, KSBW, Action News 8.
Tsunami memorial services are also taking place tonight at the Irvine Auditorium in Monterey. The program includes a panel presentation about relief and rebuilding efforts. Services run until 8.